Smoking on the loud shit.
Smoking on the loud shit?
Smoking on the loud shit. Hmm. We back, nigga. Yo. Smoking on the loud shit.
With our backpacks. We got plenty bud in our backpacks. We got plenty bud. We got plenty niggas trying to act whack. Around us, we don't even surround ourselves.
Don't
with
come
these
in this cul-de-sac, nigga. We coming at you. You come in this cul-de-sac, we burn up the concrete, nigga. The shell's gonna fall.
Concrete, yeah, that's way too deep. Yeah, I don't think that y'all creep.
I'm talking about the shells hitting the ground. They burning, hitting the ground.
Yeah, all right, we're gonna restart that.
Hey,
yo, let's talk about that
shit, boy. Hey. Yo. Give me a new beat.
New beat.
Let's start this up. I'm a monster.
Let's start this up.
Yo, I'm coming in. I'm coming in. Many men. That's my man. He's a hyena.
We coming back.
Word this way.
Hot as a hyena.
Yeah, check my game. You better check your girl. She been walking around. Man, her breast is out. I think she be smiling. And all the dudes be passing by. I'm not even sure.
Nah, I ain't.
I'm not sure. What's not
there,
man? What you mean?
Hang on, I ain't got your beat for you.
Give me a beat, man.
Gotcha, hang on.
Man, put on a straight instrumental.
Gotcha.
This is a long ass recording, dog.
I'm just sitting here, dog. Be quiet. Well, turn it off.
And look, the instrumental, we don't need a beat. Man, get back on the beat game. The beat is not progress. I don't need. I got a elbow on my cheekbone. I don't need a beat, though.
My nigga.
I got an elbow on my cheekbone. I don't even need a fucking beat,
bro. We tired
of
your games, bitch.
Elbow on my cheekbone.
We tired of your games.
I don't need a beat though.
We tired of your games, bitch.
Oh.
Hey, stop saying I'm about to hit you down right now. This is it.
Hit me down right now.
Here you go.
All right. Oh. Oh, goodness.
Get him.
Okay.
Get him.
Give me a word. Hold on, not yet. Don't give it to me yet. Don't give it to me yet. Don't give it to me yet. Hold on. Give me a word when the beat drop. I like this. So, give me a word, please. Can you really give me a word, indeed? Look, I'm not even absurd. I'm trying to see what kind of word you got for me. Please. No word at all. Here we go. I will do it. I will ball by myself.
What'd you say?
Gunshot. Gunshot. I'm not sure if this man wants a gunshot or if he wants his fucking pockets got. I think I'm gonna steal everything that he has or he's got. But please, I'm not sure if I'm pleased enough. Let's go to your house and get you sneezed. Wow, I'm stealing women. That's crazy. I'm fucking a weird individual.
Bologna sandwich.
You couldn't even handle a bologna sandwich. I don't think you was a man, bitch. You's a faggot. Look at you. Your habits is weird. You be scratching up some kind of fucking weird position. What are you doing? Hold on. Look.
Don't stop. Please don't pull me, sir. You might come to me and get your ass.
Next time you see me,
you might get you, nigga.
Whoa! Look! Hold on. Where the beat at? Look, my feet are set. My feet is cracked, my feet is hard. I ain't even put no shoes on. I just sat there and played basketball. I don't have no socks on either. I feel bad to eat. I feel bad. People think eat with a hit of style, but y'all just need the speakers to make your life happy. I know that y'all is all fucked up. What are you doing? the new one. Oh, back to the new one then. Back to the new one then. I wish I had a couple. What do you mean?
Put some on
that. This has its own magic.
My boy tired of me. You talking about people being tired of other people. But the, like people are tired of other people sometimes. Even if you like best friends, you still tired of that person, right? So here it is. Look, I'm tired of you. I need to let you know. I need to let you go. I need to let you fucking get a couple week off. I need you to go home. Look, you too fucking goddamn soft. Look, okay. You're not too soft, but you gotta go home. I'm not sure what how much you can condone. How much fucking talk that I can spit home, spit right back to your cellular phone. But yo, I'm not digging it anymore. I can't get rid of this kid. I think that he is ridiculous. I don't even know what the fuck this nigga doing with it. Everything that he does every day. I'm not sure if he's buzzed. I'm not sure if he fucking crazy or not. I don't know if this man ready for it or not. Turn his time up, let's get a shot. Whoa. Donatello, Michelangelo, Master Splinter, he might know how the hell to handle this guy. I don't even know what the hell, how the hell this guy is, hasn't taken him yet. I thank the world to the grave. You need to go up there, go up there. Now I'm not talking about heaven, don't say that. That's some bullshit, that's some whack rap. I just want this dude to go back to where he came from. Please, please, I'm just asking that rap. Why is that? Well look, this wise cat, that he knows so much, he asked me, did you know these four people that he loves know Jesus?
If you could hook that up. Anybody watch this? I need a haircut.
Yeah, that's true. Look at this dude. Let me see your haircut. Take your hat off. Take your hat off first. Hat off. Hat off. Let me see you take your hat off. Look. Let me see you take your hat off. Hat off. Let me see you take your hat off. Where's your head at? I don't see head. Let me see the head game. Shit game. That nigga fucking suck a dick, dog. No, no play.
Shut up. What are you talking about?
Ow.
What are you talking about?
Ow.
You're gonna need help if you gotta fight. See that? See that arm right there?
Yeah, we'll fight. To the death, nigga. Let's go.
Alright, y'all be good. We out of here. Who you yelling at? You still yelling?